I drove down the Barton this morning, flashing lights on the road ahead. The traffic all banged up, and I knew someone was out of luck as the South Care chopper flew in overhead. Another death on the Barton, one more number added to the toll, another lost young life, another family pays the price of a government's incompetence and lies. Well, I know that it's not about the money, although that's what the politicians say. I've just come from Adelaide, where 800 million's been paid to build a highway to nowhere in the sky. Barton, one more number added to the toll, another lost young life, another family pays the price of a government's incompetence and lies. It all comes down to votes, re-election, and Hume just isn't marginal enough. Stop fighting over gold and fix the bloody road. How many lives will it take for you to see? There's been another death on the Barton, one more number added to the toll, another lost young life, another family pays the price for government's incompetence and lies. Another lost young life, another family pays the price, government's incompetence